Hey guys, it's Ashlina. I am going to review Shawn Mendes's video that premiered on October 2nd. It is called Wonder. I really like Shawn Mendes. I think he's adorable. He's Canadian, so like, that's awesome. But yeah, I don't know, like, I feel like he has some room for growth and growing up, and I think this is the album, so I'm actually really excited to listen to it. So, let's watch. Sorry, my nose is so itchy today. Let's watch the music video for Wonder. I'm gonna tie my hair back because it's driving me nuts. And we'll see. We'll check it out. And I apologize for the coloring. I'm gonna hopefully color correct it, but it's gloomy as outside, so. Speak my truth to do, I feel to how I feel. I wonder, wouldn't it be nice to live inside a world that isn't black and white? I wonder what it's like to be my friends. Hope that they don't think I'll forget about them. I wonder. Such a great boy. Right before I close my eyes, the only thing that's on my mind. Actually really enjoyed that build up to the chorus. That was beautiful. Kind of gave me the same like feels and, you know, emotions that I got from watching Phineas's latest video. It was just like that build up that he does. Ooh, so good. But yeah, this is beautiful. I like his guitar tattoo. It's cute. Oh, he has a lot of tattoos. Never took him for a dancer, though. Oh my god, is he gonna jump? That would have been cool. Oh. That's cool. Wow, so catchy. I honestly hope he's a good actor because I would love to see him play Superman. Just saying, he looks like a Superman. Beautiful song, beautiful music video. I could have done without the dancing, but whatever. I just really enjoyed it. I think the song is absolutely beautiful. The build up to the chorus, gorgeous, very catchy, makes you want to sing along. By the end, I literally knew the lyrics, which is kind of funny. But yeah, I enjoyed it. I look forward to listening to the rest of his album, so I would love to know what you guys thought of the video, of the song. Please remember, everyone is entitled to their own opinions. And yeah, I'll see you in the next video. Take care.